You're casually browsing YouTube. You stumbled upon someone who's talking very slowly. What do you do? Well, you click the gear icon and voila, you speed up the video and the problem is solved. That's pretty cool, but the tricky part is in the mobile version. For unknown reasons, YouTube is still not adding this feature in their mobile app. Now I think it was Aristotle who said, productivity is a big deal. So allow me to boost your productivity on YouTube by fixing this problem, because I haven't found a single video explaining this theme properly. On Android, you need two apps to fix this. A media player that can support changing the playback speed, and the other one is for downloading the video. After installing, press the share icon, copy the link, download the video, play it on MX Player, increase the video speed, and enjoy. If you experience some audio problems, try changing the audio decoder. And if you don't want to swipe up every time you want to watch a video, you can change the default playback speed from the settings and you're good to go. In the current time, I don't have access to any iPhone device, but I've read about these two apps. Sounds pretty straightforward, and people should actually raise awareness for these type of things, because you can cut down a 1-hour video to the half while learning faster and being more engaged. YouTube, please listen. This whole thing sucks. Why I can't adjust the video speed directly from the YouTube app instead of going through this puzzle in the first place? There are 300 hours uploaded to YouTube every minute. So there's so much interesting content out there. And if you're familiar with Linda, they have done it. They added this feature in their mobile app, and it will allow you to decrease the time you spend on a course to the half. And it's super beneficial. So the idea is applicable. Why YouTube is not doing the same thing yet? I tried to tell them about this problem, but nobody responded. I guess they were busy with some other things. I'm calling out everyone who's watching this video to spread this message, because this joke has to end.